What's up guys, and welcome back to another Xbox One video. Today's gonna be the first video in my new series called Crossout Chronicles. Now, I was gonna narrate this video yesterday, but we had our annually street festival, Distortion, taking place in my part of town, and this is what it looked like basically right outside my window. But nevertheless, this is going to be my back-to-back Crossout videos from here on, unless something major happens, and then I will start to look into some new games. I kinda wanna check out American Fugitive, but what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Today's episode is more or less about the new menace in the game. You guys all know what I'm talking about. But I have always been a big fan of especially the turrets, so of course I had to try these things out. Now go ahead and enjoy the video. This is the Hunger Gamer signing out. Peace.
to my little friend!
You go with
into the bush, what do you think you'll see? You might see a kookaburra sitting in an old gum tree. Kookaburra goes up, 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 up goes he or she. If you go into the bush, that's what you might see. The kookaburra goes up, 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 up in the old gum tree. If you go into the bush, what do you think you'll see? You might see a kangaroo bouncing wild and free. The kangaroo goes boing, 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 boing goes she or he. If you go into the bush, that's what you might see. The kangaroo goes boing, boing, the kookaburra goes up, 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 up in the old gum tree. If you go into the bush, that's what you might see.
Thank you. Mission completed.